Now, you performed on The X Factor.
Yeah.
Any advice for this year's potential alumni?
Just all the cliches, like be yourself and follow your heart. And
don't give me cliches then, James Arthur. Give me something real. Give me something like that you would say, not be real, follow your heart.
It's just all those things are true when it comes to The X Factor. It's like you just can't dilute yourself or compromise who you are. Otherwise, people, because you're on every week and you're reinterpreting other people's songs and trying to make them seem like you've wrote them, it's very difficult like to be anything other than you. So just remember what got you there and what, you know, the honesty and the things that people liked about you. So I don't know, I just tried to be myself when I was on it, and that seemed to work for me.
You and Jermaine at the end, oh, bless him.
Yeah,
do you speak to him still?
I do occasionally. I mean,
I do occasionally as well. He's so nice.
He's the nicest guy in the world. Like it'd be rude not to speak to Jermaine.
Yeah. It's live.